Many organizations are struggling to deliver a safe and touchless return to the workplace for their employees. This is how Proxyclick got return ready. This is Henry, and he needs to go to the office next week, but current regulations mean he can't just show up unannounced. So he opens his Proxyclick Prover app to schedule his next day in the office. It looks like there's room for him on Thursday, and he sees Anne from marketing will be there too. He hasn't spoken to her in a while, so it would be great to catch up. So he goes ahead and he books his desk. Behind the scenes, Proxyclick checks occupancy levels to ensure socially distanced visits. On Wednesday, Henry gets a link to his company's screening questions asking him if he has any symptoms of illness. He notices a new question has been added to reflect new government regulations. He doesn't have any symptoms, so his digital key is updated to give him access the next day. The key is then securely stored in his Prover app. On Thursday, Henry arrives at the office and his temperature is scanned. Once it confirms he's not over a certain temperature, it checks him in. His presence is registered and he's added to the emergency list. In case there's a need for contact tracing in the coming weeks, Henry can now be contacted at the push of a button. Keep in mind that Proxyclick also integrates with access control systems and allows check-in via kiosk. He heads to his desk and enjoys a fun, socially distanced, and productive day with his colleagues. After work, Henry heads home and checks out using the kiosk. Last time he forgot, but not to worry. The system checks him out automatically at midnight. To find out how Proxyclick can help you get back to work safely, visit our website.